person steals hardworking people's money and then funds their own ventures with it. Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but this guy should get the book thrown at him.
The data is clear. They've lost nearly 70% of their market value following the results of this investigation. Honestly, I don't know if McIntosh and McIntosh can survive this. The world wants to know, where has Arthur McIntosh gone?
Kiss my ass! One up for the win!
If I didn't see it with my own eyes, I'd never believe it. And I almost cast you as the... Well, let's just say you fit the part better than I could have imagined.
Oh, and feisty, too!
You'd better save some of that energy for your new mosh pit, my boy.
This one just might rip your heart out!
Which is exactly what we brought all the cameras for!
Oh wow, look! Really flimsy boards to put up on these open windows. Again. Kind of cleanup job I was looking for.
Yes, I was really hoping that you'd be here.
Greetings, young grasshopper. It is I who was hoping that you'd be here. What is it that you desire most, young one?
I want nothing more than to get out of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me. Can you tell me how?
The path you seek can only be found within yourselves. Though our journey seeks similar results, it is the paths that will lead us there that differ so greatly. Before you lies a journey that will require the fiercest of courage, the strength deepest from within, and the greatest of wisdom.
How do I find this path within?
If your mind is ready to begin, you must first prove you are worthy as the path that lies in front of you will be far more dangerous than anything you have encountered at the front of your journey. Return to me once you have gained the wisdom of your enemy in combat. It is through their darkness that you must walk before you may find the light you seek.
Conforming to your way? Never gonna happen! This place looks like someone took a big fat dump on it. Blow some shit up! The real question is, where are all these boards coming from? Thank you.
No power? Time to restore power to the people! Trust me, this is totally gonna keep the zombies out permanently. I could always toss a few of those super security system wooden boards that just happen to be lying around right by the windows. Who thought this city couldn't get any worse? This place looks like someone took a big fat dump on it. Well, well, well. What the hell do we have here? More ammo means more deadheads. and I think he forgot to wipe. And I thought the rest of this city looked like shit. Spend my anger. I'd light this entire fucking place up. Anybody seen a light switch? Or a way out of this shit show? Preferably the latter. Hear the sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your ass it is.
Thank you.
My attitude was all the tough I needed,
but this works too.
Time for a private tour. Expiration dates are guidelines for freshness in most cases. Don't be a slave to waste. This place is a real shit show. Skaters on the flat track? Now that sounds like a high fight or riot act! More ammo means more deadheads. Ooh, I can hear the sizzle of the bullets. He's walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your ass it is. That mental stimulation. Just got a little quick. This box needs a warning. Box may cause anarchy. Careful, that money can corrupt just about anyone. Everything seems safe. You're not going fast enough. Super Candy to the rescue! You and I have a date with the... Let's mosh these posers out of the pit. You and I have a date with the undead. Money is an illusion just meant to keep us trapped in the system. Brain dead, and now brain left. Thank you. magic wheel!
Your soul cannot hide!
Brains!
Max ammo!
My gun is in for double the fun! Dates are guidelines. Poser-filled fascist movement, dicktard! Ooh, someone's about to get killed with a deadly weapon. More ammo means more deadheads.
the back door.
Finding some more ammo is what needs to happen. I can hear the sizzle of the bullets. Morbid? More ammo means more deadheads. Bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your fucking ass it is. Arcade. I can taste the nostalgia and smell the death. My kind of place. Cause anarchy. I hit back too, Buttercup. Some death in your eyes. Super Candy to the rescue. Couple of games and I'm back on the scene spitting in the face of the man. Because going to the arcade beats going to the morgue any day of the week. Tastes even better than it looks. Well, I got more to flash than a card, but we'll start with the cards for now. Let's get rowdy!
And make your week.
There's some death in your eye. This box needs a warning. Caution may cause anarchy. Even better than it looks. Some faith and hope disrupt the matches. My gun is in for double the fun. Expiration dates are guidelines for freshness in most cases. Don't be a slave to waste. Ooh, I can hear the sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your ass it is. Onto the pavement.
Ammo.
This place looks like someone took a big fat dump on it. Now break.
train left.
Sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your fucking ass it is. This sure as hell beats death.